The EPA has added the St. Regis Paper Company site in Cass Lake to the short list of the department's cleanup priorities. According to a release, the site was added to Administrator Scott Pruitt's list of Superfund sites to spur action on cleanup and redevelopment efforts. Over the next few months, the agency plans to begin cleanup in over 200 Superfund sites. I'm Larissa Donovan, reporting from Bemidji for PaulBunyanBroadcasting.com.